The Django REST framework is described as a powerful and flexible toolkit for building web APIs. The framework includes tools to build backend APIs quickly, including a browsable web API that helps visualize and fine-tune the routes and data sent within the API. We will demonstrate the browsable API and its ability to create and view existing data through different types of HTTP requests later on in this tutorial series. This framework is built in a way to work with data stored in SQL or NoSQL data sources. Some data sources use an intermediary language to communicate with a database that serves as the ORM layer, or Object Relational Mapping layer. This layer represents the idea of writing queries in a language like SQL by using the objects and methods within a higher level language, such as Python, to define the structure of data within a data source. An ORM is used with data sources with a database language like SQL. However, an ORM layer is not needed with NoSQL databases such as MongoDB, so regardless of which type of data source you would like to use, this framework is able to correctly translate the data from front-end to a variety of data source types. In this tutorial series, we will be giving an introduction to setting up the framework and working with some of the important features of the framework. We will start by creating a new project and application using Django's admin command line utility, followed by initiating a new database using migrations. After this, we will have an overview of how models and serializers interact to transfer data. Lastly, we will create views and map them to URLs to test our API and create new data. For more Python tutorials, like, share, and subscribe to the PyPros channel.